Can you imagine taking the biggest L in astronomy history and being demoted to a dwarf planet? Pluto can relate. Pluto is even smaller than the moon, and it's way too far to even be relevant anymore. And Pluto's atmosphere is made up of nitrogen, methane, and carbon monoxide, none of which are useful to humans.